from second grade, and I am one of your guest anchors for today.
Hello, everyone. My name is Justice from third grade, and I am another guest anchor for today.
We are so excited that we get a chance to give you the morning announcements.
Today is February 25th, and it's finally Friday. This has been a long week, so I am excited for this weekend.
I am as well, especially because we have a lot of fun stuff happening at WRES next week. Want to hear some?
Sure.
Next week will be our Reading Across America Spirit Week. This is the time we celebrate our love of reading while getting excited about the stories and characters we read each day.
Which means that Monday will be Mustache Monday. Try to think of a book character who wears a mustache and wear one just like them.
Many thanks to our guest anchors for our morning news.
So let's get started with our fact of the day.
Hey, wait, I didn't get any chance to talk yet.
Hey, you always talk, silly.
Okay, maybe it's true, but I want to tell you guys a joke first. It's a good one, I promise.
Okay, humor us.
Okay, why does the elephant use her trunk as a bookmark?
Why does she?
So she knows where she left off reading.
Okay. Okay, that was kind of funny.
So what fun fact do you have for us today?
Well, you remember how we talked about Tyler Gordon, the 14-year-old painter?
Yeah, I do.
Well, did you know that a teenager by the name of Ginger Howard learned how to play golf at the age of 6? She practiced day and night and soon became the youngest African-American woman to become a pro golfer at the age of 17.
That is young. Most people don't become a pro golfer until the age of 35.
You're right. She is currently working on breaking more records as a pro golfer.
Thank you, February crew, for the fact of the day. Justice, can you tell us what is for lunch today?
For lunch today, we are having cheese pizza, hoagie or chef salad, corn carrots, apple.
Commercial break!
Good morning, Wildcats. Happy Friday, TGIF. It's time for Wolf's Words of Wisdom. Every day, we pause and listen to a few words of wisdom from around the world. Why is that so important? Why do we need wisdom? Having wisdom means knowing how to make good, healthy decisions. Someone very smart once recommended that we pause a while from learning to be wise. That was Samuel Johnson. Today, ask yourself this. How can pausing to listen to a few words of wisdom help make wiser choices? Then remember the Japanese proverb, knowledge without wisdom is a load of books on a fool's back. In other words, you can be the smartest one in the class, but if you don't make wise choices, you're not so smart after all. With something to think about, these are Wolf's Words of Wisdom. Make it a great day or not.
Celebrate. Now it's time to celebrate. Now it's time to celebrate.
You gotta turn it up. We would like to say happy birthday to all those that have a birthday today. Make sure if you see them in the hallway, you wish them a very happy birthday.
Hey, this place is pretty cool, don't you think?
Yeah, maybe we can take it over.
No, this is our show!
No, it's not! It's our show!
Phew, I'm glad we got rid of those people.
Let's do our shout-outs now.
Yeah, you go first.
All right, to Miss Marshall from Sarah. Thank you for being the best bus driver.
Okay. To Miss S. Smith for being the best math teacher ever, from Annabelle.
James from fourth grade wants to give a shout out to Miss Herschel for being fun and kind and for teaching math.
Nova from grade five wants to give a shout out to Caitlin for being the best friend I could ask for.
Nova wants to give a shout out to Blank for being Blank, B-L-A-K-E, for being the best ever friend.
Caitlin, grade five, I want to give a shout out to Miss Devaney for teaching us about the Bible.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock that boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up, already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound, like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down.
Bye. Have some pizza tomorrow.